Look, Stanley, I think perhaps we've gotten off on the wrong foot here. I'm not your enemy, really, I'm not. I realize that investing your trust in someone else can be difficult, but the fact is that the story has been about nothing but you all this time. There's someone you've been neglecting, Stanley.
What? Really?
I was in the middle of something. Do you have zero consideration for others? Are you that convinced that I want something bad to happen to you? Why? Thank you.
Thank you for your hard work, chefs. Let's see what our judge has to say about your efforts.
Delicious!
Spirit?
What? How are you?
Well, besides the art of sweet motorbikes, this radical dude is also studied in the art.
死にたくなければよける。 reach me.
Oh.
You over, ma'am?
It's gotta be to compliment me on my driving, right?
Trying to be a smartass, ma'am? Nobody likes a smartass. Do you know how fast you were going?
Yes.
And?
Yes, sir?
A smartass playing dumb. Aren't you just the perfect blend of a...
Yes. How about you, Jim?
You a few questions.
The Dean was a big fan of the Gumbolt Moonbeams, and not just because his son was a prominent figure on the team.
Well, a bench warmer, anyway.
If ever you have found yourself at a loss as to the correct usage of the English language, you may enjoy my popular guide to good grammar. A public service I perform with no shortage of humility. I would do one to proper enunciation as well, but I fear your underdeveloped vocal abilities would make this quite impossible.
Squib.
I am several moves ahead in our chess game, HQ. And you're still skirmishing with my pawns.
Pawn? That's cold. Lucky I
Hoodlum turf, mate, means you're all mine, yeah. Coming at ya, yeah. Need some gasoline, yeah. Hey. Yeah. I got beverages, yeah. Here is some, yeah.
Not.
It should be on the side. I'm looking.
With two players or more, you'll have to communicate if you and the friendship are going to survive. It's the game that's always changing. And the risks rearranging. Find out why everyone's having such a blast. Don't just keep watching, keep talking, and nobody explodes.
Not suitable for infants, actual bomb defusal teams, or those who dislike exuberant shouting, intense frivolity, or joyful noises of survival. Snacks and drinks sold separately.
check on Dr. North. Fuck. Fuck!
Dr. North? Dr. North, the door pops in me.
It's you. I didn't see you up there. You decided to come.
I did.
Liked it?
I didn't think you were too bad.
Huh. Well, I'm glad you thought so. The others don't seem to care so much. Make a run for it as soon as they can.
Well, they're a loss. I wouldn't worry. People all seem a bit jumpy at the moment. I found it fascinating.
心配してた通りじゃん。困ったわね。史跡まで行くにはここ。
あっと。
なん
の？だから、どうしてミノル君は予習してないの？ほら、獣…
その獣神ってのが、俺にはピンとこねえんだけどな。
仕方がないわ。ここはひとまず引き返すしかないのかしら。
引き返す前に何があったのか、あそこで話を聞いてみようぜ。
You removed his glass eye too?
Yes, I took it out of his eye socket to chill out.
To chill out? Pulling out glass eyes relaxes you?
I'm not a sadist. I didn't enjoy pulling it out, but it helped when I rolled it around in my mouth like candy. I was under a lot of pressure, too much stress, and I'd end up making a mistake.
We all went hiking sometimes. You packed the lunch, Dad mapped the trail. I was in charge of pointing out all the good rocks and trees. But I wanted to wander and see where the trees took me.